Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to read, write and append text on a text file using C#.net. To show this, I have already taken a Windows form with heading level and three button. I have already given the button name btn write, btn add text and btn read, and change the background color and text of this three button. To create a file with a specific text, I will write code in the write button click event. Here I will define a path where the file to be created. String thepath equals to environment dot get folder environment dot special folder dot my computer plus at. Here I'll set the location of the path, document files, copy, / new tech file dot txt. Here I will create a if block if file dot exist string content suppose C# is one of the best programming language plus environment dot new line file dot write all text. Here I will pass the path name and the content of the file. I can show a message box dot show. File create with desired content. At first it will check is there any file by this name in the directory, then it will set the content. This environment.newline will work as a \n to go to the next line for the Windows. This write all text method will create the file and write the content and show the message. Let's run it. Click on the button. See, file created with desired content. Okay, let's check on the directory. Document files. See, new file created. Let's check the content. See, C# is one of the best programming language. So this is how you can write the content of a text file. Now I will add more text in this file. That's why I will click on the add text button. Let's copy this content. I will add another text is object oriented. Here I will write dot append text. I'll copy the path here also. Message will show new content added. Let's run it. Click on the add text button. New content added. Okay, let's check. See, another line added in the text file. Now I will show how to read the text from this text file. That's why I will click on the read button, copy the text, I'll edit this, I will delete this line. Here I'll create a variable string existing content equals to file dot, here I will use read all text method and the path. I'll delete this line. Current contents of the file are / n. Existing content. Here I have declared the path read the all text from the file by read all text method and set it to the string type variable existing content and show all text as a message. Let's run it. Click on the read button. See, the current content of the file are C# is one of the best programming languages and C# is the object-oriented programming language. Okay. This readAllText method will retrieve all the text content of this file at once. Now I will show another way to retrieve the file text by a for each loop. I am copying this comments. Here I will declare a string type array. String. Contents equals to file dot read all lines the path for each variable suppose as string collection will be contents. I'm copying the message. Here I will pass the as variable and this for each loop will show all the lines one by one from things type array const. Let's run it. See, the first line short, then the second line. So this is how we can read the text content of the text file and the add text to the text file and retrieve the content of the file by two ways. So thanks for watching. If you think this video will be helpful for your project or your programming work, then do like, comment and share and subscribe to my channel. You can write this code by pausing this video or collect this code from our Facebook group. The Facebook group link is in the description below. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.